is he? Has anyone seen him?
I can't see a damn thing in the smoke. My eyes are burning.
Keep looking.
Sorry, Sarge.
Don't be sorry. You did good.
Did she? Did she get out okay?
Yeah. Yeah, she's fine.
Liar.
He's gone. Matt, he's gone. We have to go. Look at me. Let's move, Matt. Follow me. Just go under it. We gotta move. More crowds! Get down! I can't see a damn thing. Can you take a look and see what's going on? Shoot him, Matt! Shoot him now!
Of them.
There go the lights. The whole city. God, Matt, all those people.
Pressure's on him! One step closer to going home. I can't get a shot! Of them.
What is it that makes a great soldier? Is it his brain or his heart? My dad asked me that question at the age of 7 when I was at the breakfast table. I remember it vividly because he never told me the goddamn answer. He was the smartest man I ever knew, but I always felt like a bastard when I was around him.
Telling me how I didn't look 18.
You don't.
I know, yeah. Hey, you think you could talk to Corian for me?
Sam, what for?
He seems to have it in for me.
We'll see what I can do, Frank. Don't worry about it.
You paint that yourself, Beans?
Don't call me Beans.
So, you're saying you don't know bollocks about the pistol?
Nothing to tell, Dawes. Just a bunch of crap the guys made up.
Would you hold it?
People died there, man. Don't go digging where there's already holes.
You didn't answer my question, Cortland.
Hey, Corian. Are we still in the range at 1300?
Yeah, I'll talk to you in a minute, Jack.
He's too young.
It's a bit of a gray area, Sam. But he's a standout if I've ever seen one. Excellent shot. The kid hit a quarter at 50 yards. A quarter.
But he has no combat experience at all.
Everybody got replacements. But we got a good one. Okay, I'll vouch for Frankie personally.
I hope you're right.
I need you to find some paint, Jess.
Sure. I'll steal some paint for you, Sergeant.
Requisition. Private.
What are we painting?
We're the tip of the spear, Jess. We need to look sharp when we go in.
Wilco!
Why would you say that? He's right there!
Step back, Mussolini. Ain't nobody talking to you.
I swear to God, Paddock, I've had it with that shit!
What the hell is going on in here?
Well, Paddock said some stuff that made him sound
like
a real dick.
I see one goddamn bruise on any of you. It'll be KP and latrines for a week.
I know this is getting frustrating. I know we all want to jump to it. Just know it ain't that simple.
Maybe it should be.
Maybe you should bring that up with General Montgomery.
Got it, Ben?
Plan's the same, guys. We punch through the German line, punch straight into Berlin, punch Hitler in the face, win the war, and be home by Christmas.
Hey, Paddock.
What you want, small fry?
Here's the thought. If you're gonna cheat, make sure you don't use two Queen of Spades.
Oh, you son of a bitch, Paddock.
Hey, Jazz!
Yeah, Red?
You get that paint I asked for?
We'll go!
Is Max still trailing around with Cole?
Well, he made a first sergeant.
Anyone else a little weirded out by that? What is it that makes a great soldier? Is it his brain or his heart?
Jeep out now! We have a link up to get to!
All right, we have a twofold objective here. Secure the landing site for the incoming gliders. That's you, Sam, and Xano 2. And we have to get a report from Nick somebody. He's Dutch Resistance, near a farmhouse somewhere around here.
Is it that farmhouse?
Yeah, that's it. That's me, Jasper, and Connor. We'll bring the MG. Hop to it.
Line it up!
Set up the 30 cal! All right, men, move that MG there. Let's get that MG set up.
All right, I'm going. Going there. Okay, moving. Roger, moving.
Hit that shit with all you got! Follow me!
I'm here.
Hello, I am Nicholas and I will try to be of help. Here, I have prepared a map. It is not a lot, but I managed to find some German positions. Quick, we haven't much time.
He speaks good English.
Yes, I do. We must be very careful. There are Germans on the other side of that wall. Now I must get back to my son Peter. He wants to run away and fight very badly, and if I don't return home soon, I'm afraid he will do exactly that. Good luck, Sergeant Baker.
Baker, I'm in position. Enemy spotted. Doesn't look too safe.
Give us some cover from over there.
Go in there now. I'll be there in a minute.
Fire now! You're with me!
I need you all here now!
I'm there. What now?
Set up there!
All right, going! Going there now.
Shift fire! Keep out the fire! Take out that cover! Cover us over there!
Low. They're coming back! One more!
Tighten formation!
I'm there!
Quick! Set up over there!
That way! Double time!
Moving! Heading out!
Hit him hard!
Reloading! Shoot me! Cover me! Locked and loaded!
I'm throwing a grenade! Rally on me!
Watch it!
Set up there!
All right, we're going. Going there now.
Jasper!
Matt, I'd heard they'd put you guys on recon. Can't say I figured you'd be waiting in our DC. Sir, a few of these men fought it.
Yeah, I remember. I'm not great with names, but I certainly heard yours enough after D-Day. I could use a favor if y'all are up to it. Division has a whole mess of gliders coming into the south. I already radioed one of your jeeps to meet
in
you here.
In Holland, the horde still meet. Get out of my fucking way. Sorry, sir.
We're ready to move out whenever you are, Sergeant. How solid is our intel? Do we know for sure there will be Germans attacking the gliders? Seems like a foolish move.
We don't know for sure, that's why it's called recon.
Oh yes, I'm quite aware of the ramifications. We protect the brass by dying first, I understand.
The gospel according to Holden.